In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to view and navigate other planets in Google Maps. To do that, open your browser, then open a new tab. When a new tab is open, come to this Google Apps. Click on it. Click on Maps. So it's loaded. You can zoom out. Then come to this layer and click on More. Then scroll down. Check this globe view. And if you zoom out, you can see it is in globe view. Then come here and close this page. Then you can change the background map to satellites, just as it is. Then if you want to view other planets, click on this zoom to zoom out them all so that it will display this panel. Then we are on Earth. If you want to view Venus, click on Venus. In few seconds, it will load Venus. Yes, it has taken us to Venus. Then you can collapse this panel and you can rotate to view Venus, and you can zoom in and zoom out, and you can see the labeling on it. So if you want to view another planet, come to the panel, expand it, let's say Mars, click on it. In few seconds, it will take us to Mars. Yes, this is Mars. You can collapse this, you can zoom in and zoom out, and you can view the Mars. So in a nutshell, this is how to view other planets and navigate through. I hope this tutorial is helpful to somebody. Please like this video and subscribe.